What's up, guys? Welcome back. Sorry for the lack of videos lately. I was playing some live poker, then got sick, and then moved back to my apartment in Edinburgh, so I didn't really have the time to stream and create content or create any runs, but now we're back and we have a good one coming up in this video. Also, next week I'm gonna fly out to Macau with some friends. We're gonna play the APPT there for 10 days, and we're gonna shoot a vlog as well, so there's gonna be some good content coming up. Also, if you want to see what's happening behind the scenes there, the best way to do so is follow me on Instagram. It's instagram.com/Bolero. I will link it to you in the description. Would strongly recommend checking that out if you want to see what's happening in my car. There should be some good stuff going down. All right, enjoy the video. Take care. I don't get it. Well played. Well played, though. Was he value betting? Was he bluffing? I have no idea. Sometimes you just gotta fire, you know? Don't think about why or... Yeah, just don't think about why. Just fire. Let's put it like this. Good flop! Hopefully. let's check it back. And see what the river does for us. I don't know. Doesn't seem like a spot where you should be betting that often. This is so weird. Such a weird hand. Ace 5 suited he can have. King queen that floats, but we have the queen of clubs, so there's only like king queen of spades and king queen of diamonds. Would be sick if he bets ace check like that, but I still have queens. This is just not a spot where he's bluffing, you know? I think ace king is also like a hand where he's like, he just forward jams that though most of the time. He could have like slow played aces. Such a weird spot though. Like, what the fuck are we beating here? Because it's not a spot where I fold much, right? Such a weird spot, dude. Huh. So weird. He's got like an ace 10 and his queen, maybe? Yeah. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Let's see, flop. Finally, flop something against Neasley. I'm ready to play, mate. How about you? Let's see. I think we just raise. Once again, calling seems fine as well. Yeah. You know, if you get in, there's an overpair here, we're flipping, which is totally fine with the $93 bounty. And if he just folds like ace check of clubs or ace check of hearts or whatever, that's fine with me, you know. That still has like 25%. Good luck. Alright, we're flipping. Hit it! Too bad. That was an important flip. Let's see, flop here. Not bad. And a 7 on the river, please. 7-3 club. Bunch of good rivers. Come on. It's not the worst hand to call the river, to be fair. Not the best hand either, though. Alright, Nikitos with the 3-bet jam. Yep, pretty good setup for ace-king. Good luck, guys. Hold. Great start. Come on, there it is. $56. And Second chips. This is the hand. Just 3-bet jam for 15 blinds with H-Jack suited, really standard. Unlucky to run to his king and doesn't win it. Checking back with the 10-5 here. Good river. I have so many king x here, man. So what do we want to target for value? We could go really small. Or like really over the top in case he checks the king. Let's go really small. This is just so frustrating if he just calls the king here. Alright. Not smart and outplayed. Alright, hold. 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 GGDA to hyper. Unlucky. Yeah, it's too much. Sorry, the message is so long. I don't want to answer that right now. I mean, I'm three-handed at the FT. Sorry. Long messages, yeah, that's what I just thought. Destroyed and owned. Let's change the payouts. Yeah, I'm back in my apartment in Edinburgh. Nice. I must think of a shot at the Sunday Grand tomorrow. Well, good luck in taking a shot in a tournament that doesn't exist anymore. GG, GLGL, thanks, man. Unlucky bastard. All right. We have a backdoor straight draw with the four. Melee on the queen. I have four dudes for five here, we don't need to bluff king high. Ouch. Pretty good turn. Please have a flush draw. Yeah, stream house hype. It's gonna be fun. Don't hate a bet here on the flop, honestly. He's gonna have so many broadways. Ace check type, or like, yeah, maybe an ace check. We saw him not through it earlier as well. So I think we can bet. Just to protect my hand mainly. Now check it back. And river's quite interesting. I mean, but without a bet, we can just check it back. Good pot. End of April, I'm off to New Zealand. I don't think we should value bet. Could be a value bet. It's 6-7. Just a nice equity with a small turn bet there. Seems reasonable to me. Time tuning in, he's on the FT. You haven't tuned in much this week, I guess. Hope we can just cooler Marrakesh. I'm not sure. Actually, I played heads up versus friends before. Good board texture. It's most likely a call. And hopefully we have a flush by then. By the river. Not bad. Alright, no diamond on the river. Just give me whatever he has hand is a good river to stack him, alright? That's a good river. That's gonna fold. Nice. Chip lead Lero. He had pocket nines, makes the call. Feels good, man. Let's go, boys. There's the chip lead. Nice. Thanks, Jason Face. Let's get it. Good pot. Good, good pot. I'm not really sure. Like when this is like the airport and then there's like this little hole, right? With like water in it, I'm not quite sure. And then like up top. Not sure which exact region that is. It's got it going on. Can't you see it? Just not the girl for me. That's fine. It could take some more time. That's what I meant. I mean, 88, 50, and 70 blinds. I like it deep. It's good for us, for sure. Let's set up. Vince said, "Damn, Henry. Henry's my first name." That's good. It's a good call on the river with pocket nines. Yeah, seems totally fine. Mom has got it going three me up, baby. I like that. I like that a lot. That's very funny. Oh shit, the 4-bet jam. Call. Call, let's get heads up. Ooh, I'm excited. Really, cheering for Nielsen here. That would be a fun one. Our Dutch friend over there. Ooh, finds the fold. He folded a big one there. Six on the turn. Nah, this is so disgusting. Yeah. Okay, checks, that's good. That's pretty good as well. Nice. He had King 10. May should have gone a bit bigger. It's sick that he checks it on the turn. He likes a D, huh? That's right. Over 800k for the first time, man. Look at this chip graph. No, first we were just chilling on the fine table, but now we're making serious business here. Look at that. Nice. Let's close it out as well. I see another 3-bet here from Niels. And that's the 4-bet. Let's hope he has it. He has it. Let's go, Niels. Aces versus threes. Hold. Hold. Nice. Nice. That's pretty cool to play heads up as a viewer. I like that. Oh, wait, I have to drop my Dutch now. Dankje wel. Not sure if Dankje wel is correct, but I tried, okay? Sorry. Every time I was in the Netherlands, I was too high to learn Dutch, so apologies. This could take some time, but we heads up for 1600 bucks, pretty nice. Pretty confident here, for sure. We couldn't check back a boat there as well. I think we should see that. Guess we should try. Since it's way too deep, I like it this deep, man. Great, danke well, nice. Honestly, this week I wasn't that lucky. This tournament I was pretty lucky though. I don't smoke weed anymore. I haven't smoked weed like in like 3 months. Pretty much done with it. All right, good luck down here. No, steady flipping. Diamond. Diamond. Oh, that works. Oh, funny YouTube pilot again, man. I was really, it's been a while. That's what I wanted to say. So shout out to everyone watching on YouTube. Hopefully we win this heads up. It's past Henry here. Speaking to y'all. Do 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 do. Oh, give me a good turn, baby. Five. Nope. This sucks. Wow, we got slow down here. Damn. I guess we go for the 31K. Nice. Chip lead. Okay. See if I was correct. No, I wasn't. Interesting. God, is this place of a 14-year-old teenage girl? There's queen in there and stuff like that as well. It's just a, it's a mix, you know. Lots of different stuff. Clap me up, baby. Wow, that's so filthy. We get absurd odds, though. Guess I have to pay this once. What the fuck? Oh, this is so filthy. I don't want to bluff here. I don't want to bluff. Not against him. I hate myself. Oh my god, he really did that. Ugh. Unreal. Wasn't expecting that, I have to say. Home is whenever I'm with you. Guess I should have fluffed, guys. Poodlemits with the reset. Thank you, dude. Welcome back home for the second month. Cheers. There we go. Give me the run, good dude. Usually I always bluff the river there, okay. Just not here. But I was wrong. Maybe you should still play a bit more normal. Fuck. I'm still 70 blind Steve, right? That 6-4 hand just sucks. Because I 100% of the time bluff the river usually. I just figured well, Simbi shouldn't do it. And that was a mistake that was costly. Because I don't think he will go for the Sekiro call on the river. Alright, it's obviously fold. Yeah, I'm really sorry, but when he's watching the stream, like, I can't really talk too much about the heads up itself. So I don't want to talk about, like, reads, why I do certain things. Because usually my stream is a lot about strategy and stuff, but just heads up, I don't like to talk strategy, obviously, when my opponent is watching. So yeah, maybe it's going to be a bit quiet at times. So sorry for that. Jam? What the fuck? Why would I jam? No, I don't like to jam. At least with the info I had at the time. I just hate myself so much for checking the river there, though. That's it. Let's call it the river here. Please don't bet the turn. Oh, is that filthy? Ugh. I guess I have to call. Oh my god, that's so sick. That's so sick. So sick. Ah, come on, shut up, need winnen. Too much live poker. I don't know, I just playing with a bit with Niels and made the reads that I thought were correct at the time. Which were wrong in that case. No, GTO doesn't say you always bluff with the nut low. The massive punt, yeah, I would say so. It's just unnecessary, kind of. Especially versus him. But yeah, let's not get too deep into it again. Heads up is a bit complicated at times. That 10-6 hand sucked as well. Just trying to play like the correct style from what I've seen versus him, you know. It's a clear spot to lead because I have more 5x than he does. Question is, can I value bet this river? I think so. He had queen three of clubs. Okay. Probably should just full turn. What did you expect on the river? Oh my god. Can we put in a submund maybe for this heads up? Maybe I don't have to. Yeah, it's bad. Come on. Alright. Sub only for a bit. Let's talk about hands here. pretty random lead. I think sometimes he maybe forgets that I raised preflop. Yeah, I mean, gotta cage that. That is just too bad. I actually think we dodged some fairly big bullets so far. No, he double barrels more often, I feel lately. Nice. Hit king four. Making a little comeback right now, so we can keep that up. Give me something with a bit more fire, please. Mm-hmm. I can't do it with him. Yeah. Turns is pretty close between just the c-bet on the flop. Wouldn't hate it at all. No, why do the blinds go up? Such a bad river. Awesome river. Alright, good luck here, close to the money with the queen check, defended and open. And now, we actually dodge a bullet, I guess. Yeah, it's pretty funny. Deuce! Never deuce. Man, the amount of times that pocket tens in this heads up, dude, this is the third time. I think two times you got a full preflop, the other one was the one we lost to queen four. No! Ouch! Feels bad, man. That walk with kings, though. Gonna get it in with ace queen down here. It's a really important part with 25 of the money. And just a little flip. Nice. Alright. Let's call here. That's a turn. With the flop checker, I like firing big here. Just exploited play. Could even overbet. Redutch back looks tempting there as an exploit versus him. Might drop the host over to Poker Bros later. We'll have a look. Thanks. Let's hope we run good. Alright, we're getting back to even, guys. 670k. Comeback is happening. Actually, I never raised him before. Let's have a look. Mm-hmm. 720. We're getting there. We are getting there. I guess betting turns better than checking and then trying to get value on the river. Fuck, I'm an idiot. Oh, whatever. Doesn't make a difference, I guess. Damn it. Sorry. So many pockets there, but where's the value? This tournament's just so sick how long it takes every time, man. Pocket pairs. Never action. Never. Just fold, buddy. Nope. Good call. Good call. That's a good looking hand. All right, let's see a flop. Giving him hearts, baby. Ah, shit. This could be trouble, guys. This could be trouble. Oh, it could be trouble. Just don't see how we get away from King Queen. Ugh. Yeah! Come on! Good turn. Let's go. Let's fucking go. Come on, guys. Oh no. Nice. Oof, that was such a huge pot, dude. All right, let's just blind him, grind him down. Under 300k now. So he doesn't have King Jack. So he doesn't have Ace Jack. There's no way he has ace jack. This could be it. I'm not gonna fold to jam here. 120 blinds for him now. I think min raising here is better than limping, even though our hand definitely wants to limp or just jam. Right, it's a bit more aggro pro slot, maybe just got two hands. Don't know. Okay, I can't do it. Sand is just way too pretty not to limp. I guess I have to raise more polarized now. Alright, let's hope this is the last hand of this heads up. It's actually a good spot to overbet turn. Or like just bet bigger than this. A lot of things get there, but we obviously value bet out to pair. Is that fucking disgusting? Oh, that's pretty fucking filthy, hey? Does he ever have weaker to pair? No, not really. Does we call 7-8 in the flop and turn? He could. Same with hearts. It's pretty dirty. Ugh. Big pot there, but yeah. Maybe should have just checked it on the river. Really tight check, but it actually makes some sense in this setup. Let's see if he's starting to play some more. Alright, let's finish this thing. Take your time and enjoy the stream. Happy to hear that. It's a good flop. Alright. It's the four. Almost. It's a bad river. Good enough to win the hand though. He had sevens. I'll just open jam ace for suited here. Oh god, come on. Hold. Yeah, there it is. First win from Scotland since we're back, guys. Holy shit, yes. Whew. That was a fun one, damn. Good game. And you'll see it on stream. GG, dude. Oh, he put me in some tough spots. Holy shit, with the king then. I wasn't happy calling it with the king queen. Damn. First win. Yes, Andrew, we did it. There's still German run good in Scotland. Let's go. Fuck, it feels good, guys. It wasn't infinite, but it was something.
Time to load up Coinbase.
Crypto. Alright, 7-9-1-1. So 1,648 bucks, you know? Decent little score.